guy. He's our boss, so he will take care of you. But he sends, you know, he conveys his very warm greetings and his sincere thanks for the invitation. He, unfortunately, due to previous engagements, he won't be able, you know, to be with you today, even though we tried so hard. But definitely, he wishes you all the best. You're doing an amazing job in bringing all these people together from different backgrounds and for the mission, the goal that you have, and you're always there as a champion. Definitely. So,
that's the
with
one.
This word, honestly,
so
and my personal...
Daisy, I won't do anything. 24/7. You change this how many times, Daisy?
It doesn't matter now.
The
result
now
is what it
is.
All that
result,
matters.
You have the result now. So,
yes.
And with all your
that means collaboration. It's not me.
Of course.
I'm not general.
Teamwork.
Teamwork.
Exactly.
A lot of general.
Teamwork.
Teamwork.
Τι μα γίνεται. Τι μου αρέσει, έχουμε ένα τυρόλε.
That's always the case. So, yes. So, with this, I wish you all the best and every success. And, of course, you know, our sincere congratulations to the honorees as well. So, continue on, keep up the good work.
Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ. I'm so sorry. Thank you so very much. Daisy and I are here on behalf of the Euro-American Women's Council, still receiving emails, text messages, they're on their way because they still have far away from Washington, D.C. Even myself today, I thought I'm not going to be on time. I was a little late, 2 minutes late, I apologize. But they're coming people, very credible, incredible people, that they are with the AWC since its inception. And it's very difficult to have people like next to you, believing your idea, because my brain baby, of course, here they will see, it's very difficult to have people supporting, discount supporters, I should say, from A to Z, and sleepless nights. Daisy and I didn't go to bed for 10 consecutive days and nights, seriously. I didn't know what means that. And then I end up in Memorial, collapsed. Do you remember? I got to tell you. 3 times, not once. But everybody told me we were canceling. Physically, you cannot do it. But they said, mentally, I can do it. Daisy, are you going to help? Judy, Edie, Tina, are you going to help? And I have staunch support from everyone. So I'm so very proud and very happy. So honestly and truly, I appreciate each one of you, especially you came all the way from Thailand. And hopefully, we'll be a guest there in this township.
Of course.
So, you gave 6, but no, 6 is not good enough for Lula. I'm sorry. Done. So, Lula wants Lula gets. So, how many?
As Lula wants.
Oh. I have 20 requests so far.
It's okay.
Done?
Done.
Bravo. So, AWC started 1996, in July, at the corridors of the White House, here at home. Lula, you love this so much, because I blackmailed her. Actually, started the idea from January 28. When I received a call from Sondra Siva, Lula, I need $10,000 now. It was 10 to 3. And said, the banks are closing now. Sondra, for what? For the event tomorrow. I said, so I'm not coming, so what? Cancel, back up. I need the money now. I said, yes, I'll do the sponsorship, providing that Hillary will be there. I heard that Hillary was next to her. Hillary will be there tomorrow and say that she's going to Greece. I swear to God, it's in the books, it's all over. Anyway, quotes and everything. She came next day, said to everybody, hello, everybody, 1 second, please. Lula, come here. Lula blackmailed me. Said, no, you stole the Olympics during your Coca-Cola. Now what's the verdict? Are you coming to Greece to light the torch? Yes or no? The next was history. We were hand in hand together, friendship Olympian, Olympia. So when is a will is a way. When you love something and do something with a passion and you believe in it, certainly you do it. And then every ministry, secretary, wherever you stay here, from all over, around, she gave the top-notch people. And we started the first event at Rithimna Beach, at the beautiful place that Miko Daskaladonakis donated to us. Nobody could believe that we had all of us, the Swedes, you know, they had the bungalows, literally on the sea. And each one of us, we were like two servants, three servants, I started. For simply ordinary people, we don't need that. We came here to relax and do things and have our symposium here and do this. But with 44 degrees Celsius, all my people, we went up to the Acropolis in 1996. And guess what? All of us, I can extend my arm like this. We swear to return the marbles to Fatima. And one of the topics today is this as well. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.